And the city of Seminole hosting their first ever Pride celebration tonight. You can catch it near Main and Evans from now through 9 p.m. There are food trucks, live performances, and even a pet costume contest. Food truck sales will benefit the Seminole Public Library.